It's like Hunterville there. Switchback. That was a super easy switchback there. Going down into this little ravine here. Lots of dead standing trees. So I don't know. Could be some deadfall across the trail. I hope not, but. That kind of thing definitely happens. Fortunately, on this ride, I'm with other people, so we are capable of getting through just about anything. Ooh, a little hole in there. Section here on the video, that's just gonna look like smooth sailing, and this isn't gonna look steep or anything on video.
Thank you.
My buddies were looking at the map. So they are the navigators. Oh geez, that looked like it could have taken out my knee. That dead tree, I hope they see that. That's... Out here on the trail, you definitely don't want to go too fast, because those variables like that tree could murderize you pretty quick. Hazards in the trail. These little broken branches can be a hazard because they flip up when you hit them with your rear tire, your front tire, and they can stab you, they can stick in your spokes, they can hit your foot just right, do some damage. Your feet are really exposed on a bike, like a good pair of boots is almost up there with a helmet. Unless you want your foot sticking the wrong direction at some point, it's definitely a good idea to get those boots going.